In this paper, we present a material point method for visual simulations of baking bread, cookies, pancakes, and similar materials. Our model is capable of capturing characteristic dynamics of materials under baking or cooking process, such as melting, rising, cracking, and solidification. Here we show baking three loaves of bread with different slit patterns or with no slit. The dough expands and the slits open up during baking. And now we tear one of them open. In this example, we bake a tray of cookies with varying amounts of leavening agent and oven temperatures. Now we pour pancake batter into a pan, cook it, and then flip when the bottom of the pancake is solidified. In this example, we roast a marshmallow on the stovetop. The marshmallow is initialized as a homogeneous material, and we're able to resolve the distinct textures of its solid crust and melted center after roasting. We model the material as a solid, water, and gas mixture, and keep track of the heat transfer, water diffusion, as well as chemical reaction that take place during the baking process. The solid phase is modeled as a thermal viscoelastoplastic material. We use a modified temperature and porosity-dependent chem clay yield condition. A more porous solid mixture will have a smaller cohesion limit, and in the limit of zero porosity, we get a von Mises-type yield condition. Viscoplasticity replaces the hard constraint that the stress cannot be outside the yield surface to a penalty term instead. Instead of projecting the trial stresses back onto the yield surface, they are projected along the same directions, but only a portion of the distance. We demonstrate the effect of viscosity with a dough stretching and twisting example. Higher viscosity makes the mixture more sticky, which matches the rheological properties of dough. Here we demonstrate one effect of the water diffusion. Water evaporates through the skin of the grapes, which introduces a pressure leading to shrinkage. The skin has relatively low water content and thus experiences much less shrinkage, causing the many wrinkles and folds as it tries to retain its surface area while losing volume. We visualize the saturation evolution of the grapes. The color changes from blue to green, then to red with decreasing saturation level. In contrast to the grapes losing water from the interior, bread doughs experience rapid drying predominantly on the surface during baking, which leads to crust formation. The crust then fractures from the surface shrinkage due to dehydration. We can guide the crack formation by carving slits into the unbaked dough. The mixture behavior changes with temperature, as is shown in the plot. In the initial stage of heating, the fat content melts and softens the dough. Starch gelatinization takes place later on and makes the mixture more elastic. Our model successfully captures the transition from liquid batter to soft, elastic pancake. We observe the progress of chilled cookie dough, first softening and melting, and then setting and firming up when fully baked. The higher temperature speeds up the process, preventing the bottom left cookie from spreading as much, while a lower temperature does the opposite, see the bottom right cookie as an example. We model the carbon dioxide creation through a temperature-dependent source term, which effectively expands the dough mixture during baking. The effect of gas creation is illustrated with this lava cake baking example. Rising and solidification are both driven by temperature. We visualize the evolution on the right. The color changes from blue to white, then red as temperature increases. Our model is able to resolve the characteristic molten center of the lava cake. In this close-up view, the cookie on the left contains a higher amount of leavening agent than the one on the right, and the amount of rising in the end result clearly illustrates the difference.